Fire ripped through an Audrain County family's home early this morning. It's the second major fire in 2 days in rural parts of mid-Missouri. KOMU8's Edward Redler is here in the studio to talk about the challenges of fighting fires in remote places. Edward.
Both Little Dixie and Boone County firefighters responded to an early morning structure fire at a farm along the Audrain and Boone County line. Units were on the scene in 6 minutes, the average response time for Little Dixie. Nobody was injured, but the home was destroyed. The family is staying in Kirksville for the time being. While Little Dixie has 3 stations, firefighters from mid-Missouri and rural areas are generally at a disadvantage with a lack of resources and greater distances to cover.
The more we reduce that response time, the better saves and saving the lives and property, putting those fire pieces of fire apparatus and firefighters closer to our taxpayers.
Legislation backed by Missouri Senator Claire McCaskill to extend funding for grant programs to local firefighters and emergency responders passed the United States Senate last week and is headed to President Donald Trump's desk. In the studio, Edward Redler, KOMU 8 News.